Hey everybody, welcome back to Resident Evil Village.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you!
Well, I just wait here for a minute.
Looks like you're outside. Matches your inside.
You'll die a painful death!
You're the owner of my
can run, but you can't hide!
You're the one who's cursed.
Well, I just got the chance to call it that sucked. I agree with that.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark.
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey! Hey, wait!
Ugh. There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses?
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right.
That's not true. If they say the customer's always right, it's like, hey, I gotta go fly now. Wee, look at me, I'm flying. Just going so far.
Fucking Joker.
Naturally. Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes. Thank you for your purchase. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Leave this to me. One moment, please. Good day, then.
7 for 8. Wait. Huh, 7 for 8. Oh, I see now. Okay, 0, 4. And I'm just gonna X this out for now. Oh wait, 0, 7 for 8, okay, got it. 7 for 8, 7 for 8. Oh, which gun is better? This gun or this gun? This one has kind of a bit of upgrades, but okay, well, I guess we know now. I hear that, supply was at the wall.
Better see the Duke again.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone. If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Well then, feel free to... Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. Carry on. Thank you. Now to cook! Apologies for the wait. Here's your share. Not a bad dish. To hunger. Used to be alive.
I'm not gonna sell these yet. I'm just gonna find the rest of the pieces. If I could find them, then I'd sell them.
To think I would buy such things.
Let me check my moves. Yeah, I probably might need that.
If I say so myself. If it's just looking, window shop away. Shall I choose something for you? Where did you get your hands on such a thing? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Do let me know if you find anything else of value. Ah, yes, yes. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Good day, then.
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on?
Nope, not doing that.
For so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
Nope, I'm not staying with you. What? Never.
Wait, where's my gun?
Okay, this does look like a good spot to end this video here. Hope you enjoyed this video. excuse me. Hope you guys enjoy this video and have a great day.